James Webb is on its mission for 32 days now, and finally it has captured the image of an exoplanet, located at about 385 light-years away from us. Exoplanets are the planets which lie outside of the solar system. This planet is designated as HIP65426. It is located in the Centaurus constellation, and it is a super Jupiter. So what do I mean by super Jupiter? Actually, this exoplanet is a gas giant, even bigger than Jupiter. Its mass is about 9 times more than the mass of Jupiter, and its radius is 1.5 times longer. The remarkable thing is that we are now capable of directly observing these exoplanets with the help of the James Webb Space Telescope. It is not a small feat, considering the fact that we were able to take clear pictures of Pluto only in the year 2015. And Pluto is a part of our solar system.